Okay, so it's about damn time we get a second trailer for Morbius, because it's been like who knows how long. Oh, I know, a freaking year. The first trailer came out January 13th, 2020, and now we finally got the second trailer, which I don't know if my mom knows anything about this, but she's been dying to see this movie. But yeah, if it gets delayed, I'm gonna get pissed again, which I highly doubt since this is scheduled to come out January 28th, 2022, if I got that correctly. But anyways. Oh, where did that come from? But anyways, enough chit chat because yesterday when I was at the strip, the trailer got freaking leaked. I don't know how that happened. I don't know how that happened, but it doesn't matter because I've been waiting to see a second trailer because like this movie's been dead for a while and now it's back from the dead, bringing up the hype and everything. And we saw Venom: Let There Be Carnage a couple of days ago on Halloween, so yeah, let's just see what this trailer's got. Let me be sure it turned up though. All right, press and play in three. Actually, get closer so you can see the light. Also, my brother's like, God, this must play. Oh, okay. All right. 3, 2, 1. Ooh! Ooh!
You need a doctor?
I am a doctor.
I should have died years ago.
People all over the world have my disease.
I'm here.
To find a cure, we have to push the boundaries, take the risks.
If you're gonna run,
do it now. Dr. Michael Morbius. You've been missing for 2 months.
When you're a stranger.
Then you were found on a container ship that washed up off Long Island.
Faces look ugly when you're alone.
Oh!
What did you do to yourself, Doctor?
I wish I knew.
Spider-Man Far From Home. Venom.
I went from dying to being more alive than ever.
It worked.
Not exactly. I have increased strength and speed and some form of bat radar. What else can I do?
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Woo! He can freaking fly? Oscorp!
There's something inside of me. He wants to hunt. Consume blood.
This January.
Can you control it?
I don't know.
Who
wants to kill you?
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
We haven't had anything this good since that thing in San Francisco.
San Francisco?
Hey, Dr. Mike, I think I should stay.
Vulture!
I'd do anything to save a life.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
You save lives, you don't take them. Are you here to heal the world? Or to destroy it?
Holy crap! Did he just say I am Venom? Could someone explain to me where the hell Morbius takes place? Because it could have been taking place in Tobey Maguire's universe, but that Oscorp logo, that is the exact same one from The Amazing Spider-Man 2. Which universe does Morbius take place? Is it in the MCU or something? It's gotta be taking place in Venom's universe, now that I think about it. It has to be. Because they said something about San Francisco, though. You mentioned that's a reference to Venom. Like, they actually said there was a reference to Venom, but what about Spider-Man? Was there a Spider-Man reference as well? Because, like, there's a Tobey Maguire... Oh, God. Oh, my God. I am completely lost. I am completely lost. Although, that trailer was freaking awesome, so I'm saying that, Did it even show a release date? Crap, I don't need to watch that again. But still, January 28th, 2022 is when it's coming out, and, yeah. I'm gonna go watch these films breakdown video, and, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.